And to another crisis, this time in Iraq. Islamist-led militants and pro-government forces there are locked in fierce battles for the country's largest oil refinery and a key airport in northern Iraq. Iraqi forces are also massing north of Baghdad, aiming to strike back at the Sunni insurgents. These latest clashes come a day after U.S. President Barack Obama said he would send some 300, quote, military advisors to Iraq in an attempt to help the Iraqi government deal with the crisis. The first groups of those were expected to arrive in Baghdad on this Saturday. Meanwhile, a humanitarian crisis is brewing in the country. The UN says more than 1 million Iraqis have been forced from their homes with little more than the clothes on their back. In terms of oil prices, Brent crude has hit a nine-month high of nearly $115 a barrel on concerns the fighting could limit oil supply from one of the world's biggest producers.